Did you know that in Justice League? Holt McCallany, who plays the burglar in the opening, stated that Joss Whedon wanted this scene to be comedic, but Warner Brothers insisted to make it darker with a serious tone.